Seems like we're getting blown around a lot in this game. First Hades, and now this.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Oh, good.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Oh, shit. That's not good. Oh. Okay, this will be interesting. So we sled down the avalanche, huh? I'm sure this is some kind of mini game. Oh, I see. Got Heartless here. Huh.
Okay, avoid the Heartless attacks as you slide your way towards the front of the mountain. Use L to move and X and circle to jump.
Okay, you can get hit and try to recover your HP. I gotcha. Not sure how long we have to avoid him. Bastard. I guess we just survive. Ah, shit. I don't see any of these HP orbs anywhere. Oh, shit. Question is, can I survive? Let's find out. Damn you. Damn you! Fuck. You see, on critical mode, there's no doubt I'd already be dead. So, you know. It's bullshit, I can't use magic. Okay, good. I think I did it. Oh, what? Are there multiple parts to this? I hope not. Okay, avoid the obstacles as you slide down. Okay, whatever.
All right.
Oh, what are these orbs? I think that's for the drive. Get a little bit of money. Yeah, give me that money, bitch. A lot of money here. Okay. I guarantee this will be a mini game too at some point. Oh, shut up. I'd like to see you try to steer here, Donald.
All right.
Yeah. This kind of reminds me of when you're sledding in Twilight Princess. Like, I think you can actually get a piece of heart by sledding against that Yeti guy and beating him in a race. I always thought that was kind of a nice little thing to do. Took me a bit of time to even figure out how to beat him, though.
This is great!
Because he's surprisingly fast. Let's get these, I guess. I don't know. It don't really matter. Just as long as we get to the end without dying. Woo! Uh-ohs.
Look who's back.
Ow. Fuck off, bitch. How about you eat a dick? Yeah, let's do a little bit of that action too, why not? Shut up. Shoot off a good one here. Let's go ahead and fire this bad boy too. I know he's gonna hit me with something anyway. Oh yes. Use this. Hit him, Goof. Hit him. Damn it. There we go. I wanted something like this. I would have preferred the merry-go-round. You see this guy? He's raping me in the face. I didn't even finish him off. That's one down. Fuck off. Oh, hell yeah, I got him, somehow.
I got something called double flight, I guess?
Press circle while jumping or falling to perform a jump in midair. That's a double flight. It allows you to reach new areas or recover if you occasionally slip off a ledge. Okay. Makes sense. Oh, those bastards. I was about to say, are we sliding again? I guess not. You know, even though that scene looked really good, you know, like presentation-wise.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot. Was that a snowman? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing.
He was walking and talking.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Well, you were a snowman in the previous game, so...
I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Hmm. Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
So as I was saying, even though that cutscene was pretty good, you know, with the music sequence and the song, the graphics still do not do the movie justice, you know what I mean? Like, if you watch the actual scene from the movie, it blows this game's, you know, graphics apart. It still is nice, though. I think I wanted to equip that ability that I got. So what is this then? Risk dodge? Press circle right after an enemy breaks your guard to perform a variety of special evasive actions. You can counteract while risk dodging by pressing X. Okay. How do I not have more AP though? Seriously. I do want double flight, because that sounds kind of infinitely more useful to me. I definitely don't need water boost in this kind of level. I don't need this shit either, so... Okay, yeah, I'll give you a blizzard boost. Why not? Although, again, I don't think that'll be that useful in this place. Give you hyper healing. Didn't you get better... I thought you got a better weapon, never mind. Alright. I guess so, let's continue on. It's been about 40 minutes. I can go a bit further, so... let's see what we got. Actually, I kind of think to myself, since that song was, like, basically point for point, how it was sung in the movie, I don't know if I'll actually get a copyright strike or not, because that is a licensed song, of course. I believe technically Pixar owns it. Or Disney, whatever. Isn't this the place where we meet, Yeah, there's Anna.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess... my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Hmm? Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Dragon Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
That's because you're very naive,
and
Anna.
This is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
They look so sure. Doll-like.
You know...
like their soulless eyes.
Some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry.
Sven looks okay, I guess.
Okay? Wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
I don't suppose Anna can fight at all, can she? I doubt it.
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close.
Oh my god. Is it gonna play that song? It is a really cute song.
But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman?
Ah, it's so adorable.
Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me.
I don't remember that part.
What are we gonna do?
Did she sing that in the movie?
Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe.
Well, Riku's an idiot.
If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart? How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
Really? You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
This seems like kind of a stretch for this world. Like, is this really necessary? Alright, I guess, let's look for parts of Olaf.
Who knows where he rolled off to?
Yeah, whatever.
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Hey, I'm over this way.
That does look cool.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Oh, okay, sorry. Up here, maybe?
Just leave Olaf in pieces.
Okay, so he's only in this area, okay.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Up here, maybe?
Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Sure.
I'm over this way.
Okay, there's one part.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Well, I mean, it has a button on it, so... I was just curious what that would actually do.
Sven? Kristoff?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this.
Whoa.
Snow.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hey,
oh.
This is Olaf's body.
Okay. It's one piece.
Button and all.
So one more?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
I think I have to go back up there.
Or snug. I'm gonna go with snug.
Oh, I didn't know he was in there.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Okay, where's his damn nose?
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
What the hell's that supposed to mean? I might have to go back up it. Oh, I see it. Huh. That's funny.
Great job, Sora.
Is that all of them?
Think that's all of them?
Okay.
I'll know what to do next.
I actually wanted to look up that waterfall a little bit more. Because I think there's a little area beyond there.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven...
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
Those bastards.
They're back.
No, I've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Wait, what?
You know, just to mix it up, I think I'm actually going to use a different keyblade. Yeah, let's use that one. Ow! He was about to hit me there anyway, so... Ow, asshole. Ow! Eat a dick. Yes. Yes, thank you. All right. Little duck flare action up in this bitch. Actually, let me use a potion real fast. And let's use some teacups too, why not? I don't think there's a way I can... Yeah, I can't jump at all, but...
Yeah, bring it in, bitches. Little drill action for you, huh? Donald leveled up, so that's cool. There you are. Air slide. And I got an accessory slot, that's cool. Cool sauce.
We better catch up.
Yeah.
Okay, what time is it now? 53 minutes.
I don't know how much longer I have to record until I'm until I'm through this world, so I'm gonna look behind here first though. I'm sure there's a lucky emblem around here. This looks way too conspicuous to me. So what am I missing?
Let's see.
Not seeing anything different.
You're gonna take a picture of me? Okie dokie.
There wouldn't be a space here for nothing. I don't get it. Eh, whatever. I feel like I got cheated. Maybe that one Heartless shows up there that wants you to do like a mini game or something. I don't know. I don't know if it wanted me to go this way or the other way. I think I came from this way. Wait, hold on. Okay, I can go over. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Oh, chest. Reinforcer or refocuser. Okay. Okay. Is that literally all here? I expected more. Well, whatever. Might as well destroy this bullshit here. Yeah, I'm fairly sure I came in over there, so I'm gonna go over here instead. Okay. Get on there, damn it. That is pretty fun. Frost shard, high ether, that could be useful. Yeah. Knock 'em down, bitches. Ding-a-ling, ding. I love how big this thing can get, dude. It's crazy. I wonder if I get a trophy for making it, like, as big as a fucking boulder. Actually, I think that's the biggest it can get. This is pretty sweet, though, I gotta say. I'm guessing probably a, fire spell would get rid of it. No? Okay, never mind. That's unusual. Must be magic snow, right? Where the fuck does this go? Oh, I see. I see. A Zara choker? Actually, that could be neat. Let's put that on, that's an accessory, isn't it? No, it's that.
Ooh, skill ring plus. You know what? Let's put that on Sora then. What the hell was it? Let's put that on there. I'd rather have 47% blizzard resistance, so let's put that on there. Surely I have something better to put on these guys too. Donald can have that. Let's give Goofy. You know, give him the petite ribbon, that's fine. I might as well give him some potions too, why not? I mean, I have so much fucking money in this game, it's unbelievable. Alright. And let's put on... Let's put on Risk Dodge. While performing a combo, press circle to slam enemies toward the ground. That sounds badass as hell. Air Slide. While airborne, tilt L and press square to air dash. Okay, yeah. I'm pretty sure that's what Aqua did in her game. In the 0.2. Might as well slap that on too. I guess that's it for now for Sora. So,